forward we have, and indeed the evidence of our eyes shows it's going to be Wijnaldum. Here's Coutinho. Sifted through for Salah! Williams cross! Williams goal! Deliberate or otherwise!
Rashford's corner. Headed away by Stevens. Young! The deflection all important. Just one of those days for Manchester United when it doesn't.
Rondon. Strong run by Rondon. It's trickled in and West Bromwich Albion go in front. Trippier. Kane. Who else? Harry Kane to Tottenham's rescue.
Minuto de descuento, faltan 20 segundos para el final. De nuevo Tomín, se le envió el primer palo. Gol. Schindler. Marcó Christopher Schindler. Fernandinho habilitando a Kyle Walker.
Ahora
esa
sí.
Caída.
Ahora sí.
Es así. Penalti a favor del Manchester City. Derribo a Raheem Sterling. Disparar el Kun Agüero. Ahí va el argentino. Engañó perfectamente a Jonas Lossel. 1-1. Marca el Kun. Marca el Manchester City. Sterling, la devolución de De Bruyne, solo que llega Gabriel Jesús y con rebote incluido. Ha tenido mucha suerte ahora el Manchester City, gol de Sterling.
Gets the pass back from the German. Good cross into Ronaldo, off the bar. Benzema there to pick up the rebound. Ronaldo sitting down looking at the fans. It's Benzema, however, Casilla has problems. Still insisting here, Malaga, it falls to Roland. 1-1 to Malaga. Diego Roland, the Uruguayan, celebrating.
Pull away. The defense likely weren't expecting. Well, it's come to them.
Casemiro makes it 2-1 to Madrid. Toni Kroos's corner. Falls to Keco once more. Xavi Castro tries a shot. 2-2. Xavi Castro gets Malaga's second goal on the road all season. Up steps Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Saved, he gets the rebound though. What agony for Roberto, who managed to save the penalty. Poorly struck from the...
Gabby lifted up and over the top, and Robert Pierre didn't step up and had it to go in the centre. Robert Pierre into his own net. In behind, keeper comes off his line, and Kiko around him. Saved, the tap in for Kevin Gamero, and another. All through, Griezmann will pick it up, tries to play it through, Gamero, 3-0, onside, and once again, also just reflecting, now as Kevin Gamero goes through, Tim Rodriguez with him, plays it across the far post, brilliant goal, fantastic build-up play, edging towards the edge of the area, moves away, goes for goal, fine finish, and Gamero with the goal. Mercado, that's a very, very good pass over to the far side, to the far post, foot race, what a turn of pace this is from Bakker, stays on his feet, advances into the area, round the goalkeeper, wonderful, wonderful goal from Carlos Bakker, individual brilliance, puts Villarreal two goals up here.
Your fans screaming at the TV, that must be mad, but... The thing is, it was a free kick in the eyes of the referee. Into the area it goes! Sevilla respond immediately. Coming through from the back and Clément Longley. Far post, Mario Gaspar. Oh, well, there's Mario Gaspar, clears it too. And there's a glorious shot, and that's into the top corner! And they have drawn level! Franco Vázquez! Away. Luis Muriel pointing. And there's the tackle. What a glorious challenge it was. Another dramatic comeback. Eva Benega, 3-2, they lead here in Estadio de la Cerámica. The comeback is almost complete.
La nave valencianista, Dani Parejo. Quedes atentos a Gallá, va a meter el centro, gol. ¡Gol! Vamos a ver, colgando ese balón para Jordi Alba. ¡Gol! De Jordi Alba.
Uno contro uno, Candreva contro Padoin, va col mancino, cross in mezzo, la deviazione e poi Icardi, sempre lui, 14° gol. Il segno dell'Inter.
Devi stare addosso,
occhio,
a Cigarini.
Pallone interessante, possibilità per Brozovic col destro. Eccolo qui, appena arrivato, freddissimo per il gol del 2-0 Inter. La giocata per Farago, che prova a cambiare tutto. È una gran palla ed è un gran gol di Pavoletti. È il gol del 2-1. Improvvisamente il Cagliari prova a rimettersi in partita. La deviazione non è finita. Altro cross in mezzo. L'anticipo, attenzione, pallone che si alza. Traversa Icardi. 3-1 Inter. E alla fine arriva sempre lui.
This is Alan. Cuts it back inside for Lorenzo Insigne. Tripped up in the area. It's going to be a penalty for Napoli. Maggio. Jorginho hesitates, puts it back in on the bounce. Very casual from Scufet. A horrendous penalty, but the goal stands for Napoli.
Jugando con, parece que cansado Florenzi. Centra Florenzi. Gol del Sharawi. Y el partido parecía en un punto muerto. Y dice que penalti. Claro, si es que lo estábamos viendo venir. Y expulsión.
Y además, sobre todo, es expulsión, claramente. Porque sí, sí. Yo creo que una vez visto.
Es expulsión, porque sí. Esperanzas de la Roma de perseguir a los líderes. Gol de la Padula.
The only Fiorentina player to have been sent off so far this season. As a cross is a good one. And there's the opening goal. The flag stays down. He is signaling a penalty to Fiorentina. Penalty to Babacar against Strakosha. And he scores. It's 1-1 at the Olympico.
Hernandez. Wide here is Barzagli. And Mandzukic. There's the breakthrough. Collectively had their best game, had they? But they're getting the job done just about. That's a fine cross by Douglas Costa. And Peschilia. Well, he's only just on. Well, that's nicely worked. And Pjanic. Oh, surely it's a tap-in for Benatia. And it's three for the champions.
C'est ce ballon perdu par Dante qui avait fait un bon jaillissement pourtant. Ça profite à Cornet qui peut centrer. L'ouverture du score, Memphis Depay sur ce centre de Maxwell Cornet, ça part d'une erreur. Dante qui va pouvoir progresser, qui va peut-être pouvoir centrer. Oh, il a mis ce ballon à terre pour Dombele.
Oh là là, qu'il est beau.
Oh, l'exploit.
Oh là là, que c'est beau.
Quel contre, quelle offensive lyonnaise. Et quelle conclusion de Cornet.
Encore avec Oussama Aouar à la manœuvre, qui peut lancer Mariano Diaz.
Et le 3-0, 3-0 oh là là. Pour l'Olympique Lyonnais, le ballon est parfait d'Aouar.
Ouais, il y a beaucoup de pierre très haut là, face au bon travail de Cornet, Mariano Diaz, de Paille.
4-0 et là où les frappe, c'est doublé, Memphis de Paille.
C'est insupportable, c'est insupportable.
Oh là là, ça va vite.
Ouais, ça va trop vite pour la défense niçoise. Misiad Maolida, ça fait 5-0.
Couldn't settle, it's Rabiot on the other side. Splitting pass to find Draxler in the area. Julian slips it in. Cavani! And he won't miss from there. 19 minutes in, the Matador strikes first. Monaco nil. Paris Saint-Germain 1. Adrien Rabiot. Back into the area. Neymar takes a tumble and Letizier with no hesitation points to this spot. A chance. Neymar from 12 paces. A casual strut up. And buries it past Subasic. It's Monaco nil, Paris Saint-Germain 2. Right foot of Moutinho, left foot of Gazal. Touré and Falcao at the back post. Moutinho! It took a deflection. It's game on in Monaco.